given.
MPCC President Vincent H. Bala has said the party has rebel candidates in two constituencies of Garo Hills. These include Salmanpara and Kharkhuda constituency. Addressing media person, Bala said that the party was left with no other option but to deny ticket to a youth leader from Salmanpara and another candidate from Kharkhuda, as the top priority of the party is winnability. Therefore, have to sacrifice for the interests of the party. He said Gambegre legislator Saling A. Sangma had negotiated with the AICC in Delhi that he will join the party on condition that two seats are given to him. One his own seat and the other is neighbouring Salmanpara seat, from where a youth leader of the party was supposed to get the ticket. He admitted that the party's decision had evoked anger among the youth leaders.
When Saling joined the Congress, he had negotiated with AICC in Delhi. So after we finished the negotiations, he has conditions that two seats should be given to him. One is his own seat and one is the neighboring seats, where it happens that one of our youth leaders supposed to be given a ticket.